Government of India. I am Jomon Jacob, Extended Service Officer, Coyabo. Today, I take the class about the manufacturing process of weaving marsooks. A carpet in choir trade is called as marsook. They are mostly used for furnishing a selected area, either at the center of the room or any part there where generally the other portions might have furnished by other type of furnishing materials. The marsook are also used for all-round furnishing. The marsooks are usually manufactured in number sizes, generally 2 feet to 4 feet, 3 feet into 6 feet, 6 feet into 9 feet, 9 feet into 12 feet, and 12 feet into 16 feet. Marsook can also be manufactured in rolls of continuous length. One of the characteristic features of the marsook is that it will have the weft threads predominant on both sides, completely concealing the warp threads. The designs produced in marsook are visible on both sides in equal proportions. The number of weft is comparatively very high, so the number of warp is comparatively low. The marsook has very even surface and it is sturdier in construction and heavier too. The weaving principle followed in this case offers a large scope for producing complicated woven designs. The designs are produced by the use of colored weft threads according to the design. Choir marsook usually are woven with a base structure of plain weave. The warp threads are drafted in the order 1, 2, and they are slayed one in a dent. Usually 30s reed is used. The weft threads are prepared in the form of woolly or wound over stick shuttles.